Pinky Dinky Doo
is drumming up. I mean, coming up after this on Nick Jr.
To solve the woods' most shocking crime,
we got to do something.
You need to be fearless, merciless,
not cool,
and clueless.
Can I just make a quick phone call?
Hoodwink, you can own it on DVD Tuesday. Rated PG.
Look what they're getting!
Nice, but we're gonna need more.
There's more in there?
Where do you think this came from?
The glove compartment.
Vern, that's where we got it.
Summer starts here with HP at Walmart, and Over the Hedge starts May 19th, rated PG.
There's a whole new way for your children to learn, and it's more fun than ever. Introducing Playhouse Disney Preschool Time Online, an amazing new interactive experience that combines the magic of Playhouse Disney with the wonder of learning. For a free trial, visit preschooltime.com today.
Wow.
Yo, yes, you're excited.
Ooh.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking Beneful.
You've never seen anything like it before.
It has wholesome grains, real beef, even carrots and peas. So there's carbohydrates for energy and protein for those serious muscles.
And you even get some vegetables.
So happy.
Love it so much, you only think you're getting spoiled.
Yes, you do. But it's good for you, too.
Healthful, flavorful, Beneful. Beneful brand by Purina.
Hey, kids, Silo the Bouncing Plate.
Oink, oink, Zoo Pals. Buzz, buzz, Zoo Pals. Quack, quack, Zoo Pals. Zoo Pals make eating fun. When you clean your plate, then you see their face. Hoot, hoot, Zoo Pals. Ribbit, ribbit, Zoo Pals. Woof, woof, Zoo Pals. Zoo Pals make eating fun. Zoo Pals!
If only the whole world worked like the all-new Kia Sedona. With world-class comfort, convenience, and safety, it truly is state-of-the-art. The completely redesigned Kia Sedona.
The Barbie Diaries is coming to DVD. With best friends.
2, 3, 4.
Rockin' music.
It's a whole new year, and I'm gonna rock.
And one amazing adventure.
Everything I'd written in the diary had come true.
The Barbie Diaries on DVD May 9th.
Discover what's new with Nick Jr.'s Backyardigan Spring Collection. Let your imagination set sail as you search for adventure in a whole new style. Or take along your own cuddly crew to look for buried treasure. And when you and your friends find someplace new, you can celebrate there with a meal or two. Because the really nice part of playing pretend is knowing you can do it all over again. The Backyardigan Spring Collection. Available now at the shop at nickjr.com and other fine stores. Each sold separately. And the Backyardigan's Cave Party. Available now on DVD.
Only Colgate Total reduces gingivitis up to 88%, plaque up to 98%, and protects for 12 full hours. Which is why dental professionals made us their number one recommendation and rolled out the red carpet. Colgate Total, the only toothpaste with complete 12-hour protection.
Discover Febreze Allergen Reducer and the joys of having less. It reduces up to 75% of airborne allergens that come from fabrics and eliminates odors, which is going to make some people happy. Very happy. Febreze Allergen Reducer. Visit FebrezeFresh.com for valuable coupons. Febreze, it's that fresh.
Hey, Piper here, here to celebrate. Nick Jr. Woohoo! Does this stuff come off? Phew.
Pinky, tell us a story.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for words, she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney positive, zip, zam, zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the Dinky Doos. Pinky makes
stories with fancy words, too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say...
Now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes-a-rooney, positoonie, zip-zam-zoom.
Phew!
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Polka Dot Pox.
Shoo!
Whoa, Tyler. Sounds like you're getting a cold.
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna miss your trip to the Museum of Really Old Stuff?
Uh-huh.
Wow, Tyler. You're not going to get to see the dinosaurs.
I know. I'm so...
frustrated!
That's how you feel when you don't get to do what you want.
Frustrated? That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, sir, Rooney Positoonie.
Yes, sir, Rooney Positoonie. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories, and every story rocks.
Story box!
Okay. So one evening in Great Big City, Pinky was really excited because tomorrow she had show and tell. Yesterday, Nicholas Biscuit brought in his pet monkey, Professor Funky, who slapped his head to the tune of Yankee Doodle Dandy. Yay! Bobby Boom showed off his pet Guppy, Hush Puppy, who did a triple flip. Toilette brought her butler, Jenkins. No, he wasn't her pet. He was leading Daphne's pretty pet pink pony, Peaches. Peaches did a perky dance in a pair of purple underpants. Pinky's pet was Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky thought he was cool, but was he cool enough for school? Then, Pinky had an idea. She would hook his exercise wheel up to the popcorn popper so he could make popcorn for her whole class.
Wait a minute, Pinky. You can't hook an exercise wheel up to a popcorn popper.
Sure you can, little brother. Anything can happen in a made-up story.
What happens next?
Let's see. Then she gave Mr. Guinea Pig a bubblicious bubble bath so he would be nice and clean for show and tell. She brushed his fur 122 times.
Mmm, fluffy!
Then they went right to sleep so the next day would come sooner. But the next morning... Oh no! I've got the polka dot pox! What about show and tell? She zipped off to show Mommy Dinky Doo, who was doing yoga.
Oh, my.
When Mommy Dinky Doo saw Pinky's spots, did she tell her to spin like a top so the spots would fly off? Too dizzy. Or did she tell Pinky to cover her dots with mashed potatoes? Nah, we're all out of gravy. Or did she tell her to stay home from school until she was well again? That was it. And that was definitely not perfect.
Don't worry, Pinky. Polka dot pox aren't too bad. You'll be okay in a couple of days.
But I'll miss show and tell.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pinky Dinky Doo. I'll go make you some nice chicken doodle-doo soup.
Missing school was bad. But missing show and tell was bad times four. Pinky was so frustrated. Then Pinky had an idea. She would pretend to be someone else and sneak away to school. Pinky went over to her closet and she found an eye patch, fake hair, a fancy hat. Who can Pinky pretend to be?
Pinky would dress up like a pirate.
Arr, perfect. Mommy and Daddy Dinky Doo will never recognize me.
Arr.
But Mommy and Daddy Dinky Doo knew they were raising a little girl and not a pirate. So they sent her back to bed to rest. Now she was really frustrated. She felt as stuck as a flower in a flower pot.
That gives me an idea. Miss Maganza loves flowers. If I make myself into a great big flower, I could have myself delivered to Miss Maganza at school. This card says, please deliver this flower to Miss Maganza. P.S. Do not think this flower is Pinky Dinky Doo. Mommy Dinky Doo will see this card and take me to class.
My, what a big flower. Ooh, I'd better get this to Miss Maganza right away.
Everything was just perfect. But then... Tyler started sneezing. Great big fake flowers made him sneeze. A lot. He blew the petals right off Pinky's head. Pinky knew she was going nowhere, except her room. Next, Pinky called her school to let them know she had the polka dot pox. A machine answered.
Attention, this is Principal Diphthong speaking. Ms. Maganza's class, please do not come to school today. Everybody has the polka dot pox. That is all.
My whole class has the same thing I do? Now that's something you don't see every day. I'm so frustrated. My friends won't see Mr. Guinea Pig make popcorn. I know it would make them feel better if they could. Looks like it's time for me to think big. If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think.
Pinky, be sure to straighten up when you're finished thinking big.
Okay, Mom. Then it happened. Pinky had a big idea. Whee! Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. I'll invite my whole polka dotted class and their pets over for a polka dot party. It was okay with Mommy and Daddy Dinky Doo, so Pinky emailed her whole class an invitation. Before you could say, polka dot pop, everybody was crammed into Pinky's room. Nice job.
You too.
Then, Pinky hooked Mr. Guinea Pig's wheel up to the popcorn popper. Mr. Guinea Pig ran and ran and ran. Then all of a sudden, it worked! Mr. Guinea Pig made enough popcorn for everybody.
Whoa, look at this. Popcorn, yummy!
And all of Pinky Dinky Doo's friends thought Mr. Guinea Pig was the coolest pet ever. And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much. The end.
That was a great story, Pinky Dinky Doo. I feel much better.
Sounds like game time.
Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Let's play Who's This? Who is this? Behind this yummy Swiss cheese is a character from my made-up story. One by one, cheese holes will pop off, showing us who's back there, like this.
And when we can see who it is, we shout out their name.
That's right, little brother. Let's play. Is it Daphne's pretty pet pink pony or Mr. Guinea Pig?
It's Mr. Guinea Pig.
It sure is.
Yay!
All righty. Let's play a game called Which is the Right Pinky?
Which is the right Pinky?
I'm going to show you four different pictures of me.
Pinky.
And we're going to pick the Pinky that we saw in your made-up story.
That's exactly right. Let's look. Fireman Pinky. Squirty. Polka Dot Pox Pinky. Dotty. Princess Pinky.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Football Pinky. Hut, hut, hi! So, which Pinky was in the story I made up today? Yell no for the wrong Pinkies, and yes for the right one. Ready? Was it Princess Pinky?
No, there was no princess in your story today.
Was it Football Pinky?
No, you didn't play football in today's story.
Was it Polka Dot Pox Pinky?
Yes, you got Polka Dot Pox and you had to stay home from show and tell.
You're right, little brother.
Yay!
That's exactly what happened. I'm glad my story made you feel...
Uh-oh. I guess it's my turn to make up a story to help you feel better. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Can you make up a story too?
Come home, little guinea pig.
Jeepers!
Jeepers what, little brother?
Jeepers! He's my class pet.
Must be your turn to watch him for the weekend. Cool.
Well, yeah. Except I wanted to have a sleepover at Jackson's. And now I can't.
Why not?
Because now I have this big... responsibility. That means something I'm supposed to take care of. So I've got to stay home and take care of Jeepers.
Big... responsibility. That gives me an idea!
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, Siruni Positoony.
Yes, Siruni Positoony. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories, and every story rocks. Story box!
Okay, so one day in Great Big City, cage cleaning day for Mr. Guinea Pig. Mr. Guinea Pig liked cleaning his cage because he and Pinky always did it together. Pinky was always really good about helping Mr. Guinea Pig because it was her responsibility. Just then, Pinky had a visitor. Hey, Daphne.
Hey, Pinky. Look what I have. It's my brand new puppy, Fluffy Buffy Boo Boo. And she gives lots of kisses.
Mommy Dinky Doo! Can I go over to Daphne's and play with Fluffy Buffy Boo Boo?
Just be back by dinner.
Thanks, Mom! So Pinky zips and zoomed over to Daphne's to play with the new puppy. It was gonna be so much fun. But not for Mr. Guinea Pig. It was cage cleaning day, and he felt totally left out. Pinky never forgot cage cleaning day, so he knew she'd be back soon. But Pinky wasn't back. The hands on the clock went round and round. And Pinky still wasn't home. Had she forgotten all about her responsibility? So Mr. Guinea Pig took matters into his own hands. Pause. He picked up the phone and called Daphne's house.
Hello? May I speak to Pinky Dinky Doo, please?
Oh, I'm sorry. Young Miss Dinky Doo is unavailable. She and Miss Daphne and her mother have taken Fluffy Buffy Boo Boo shopping.
Shopping? That could take hours! Did Pinky forget all about cage cleaning day? And me?
Mr. Guinea Pig was very sad. He decided to show Pinky he could clean his cage all by himself.
Since Pinky's off playing with Fluffy, Buffy, Stuffy, Poopy Doopy Puppy, I'll clean my cage myself. But what should I do first? Should I sweep the mess under the carpet? Nah, too lumpy. How about I spray paint the whole mess white so it looks clean? How about I get Tyler's toy tractor and dump all the dirty stuff out of the cage? Perfect!
So Mr. Guinea Pig scooped up all the dirty bedding and dumped it out of the cage.
Uh-oh.
Unfortunately, he made a pretty big mess on the floor.
Well, no time to worry about that mess now. Gotta get new bedding.
So Mr. Guinea Pig got one of Tyler's airplanes and flew to the kitchen to pick up a bag of new bedding. But when he flew back to Pinky's bedroom, he didn't see that the pointy top of her lip ripped the bag open. And by the time he got to the cage, the room was full of pine bedding.
Oh, boy. I made a bigger mess.
Then Mr. Guinea Pig noticed he was almost out of food. So he jumped into one of Tyler's toy trucks and headed back to the kitchen for some yummy food. He got some leftover pizza, free bean casserole, a tub of banana pudding, and some super sticky chocolate sauce. Of course, it's only guinea pig food in a made-up story. Then he zip-zammed through back to his cage for a snack. But he zip-zammed through too fast, and the food flew everywhere.
Oh, boy. I've lost my snack, and the whole room's a big chocolatey, sticky banana beanie mess.
So he packed all his belongings.
I can't face Pinky after what I've done to her room.
He left Pinky a goodbye note, kissed her picture, and ran away from home.
Wait a minute, Pinky. Mr. Guinea Pig wouldn't really run away, would he?
Well, Tyler, this is a made-up story, so anything can happen.
What happens next?
Let's see. Yoo-hoo, Mr. Guinea Pig. Mr. Guinea Pig? Pinky ran into the room. She couldn't believe the mess.
Oh, no. Mr. Guinea Pig must have tried to clean his cage himself. All because I forgot about my... responsibility. I feel terrible.
Then, Pinky found Mr. Guinea Pig's note. Dearest Pinky, I'm so sorry about the awful mess I made. I felt the only thing to do was run away.
But where could Mr. Guinea Pig be?
On a railroad train? Or in a really bad hotel? Or maybe he's stranded on a desert island?
I have to find him! Pinky ran to the kitchen to get help.
Just then, she heard a mysterious sound coming from the pantry.
There you are, Mr. Guinea Pig. I was so worried.
I'm sorry, I forgot about my...
I'll take that, Pinky.
Responsibility.
It's all right, Pinky. I'm sorry about the mess.
That's okay, Mr. Guinea Pig. Now we can clean it together. Come on.
But how are we gonna clean this giant mess?
Looks like it's time for me to think big. If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea. Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. We'll use the handy, broom flusher. That'll clean things up right away.
Wait a minute, Pinky. There's no such thing as a broom flusher.
I know, but sometimes in a made-up story, it's hard to come up with a big idea. And that's when you really need a handy broom flusher.
Cool! What happens next?
Let's see. I'll never leave you alone on cage cleaning day again, Mr. Guinea Pig, because you're my favorite guinea pig ever.
And you're my favorite Pinky Dinky Doo.
And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much the end.
Cool story, Pinky. I'm gonna take Jeepers over to Jackson's so we can both take care of him.
Great idea, Tyler. Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Okay, let's play a game called What Came First?
What came first?
I'm going to show you something that happened in my story.
And we're going to say what came first. Yeah!
That's right, little brother. Hope you're ready to play.
Okay, what happened first? Was it I had my big idea? Or was it Mr. Guinea Pig made a huge mess? So, what came first? My big idea? Or huge mess?
Huge mess! That happened before you had your big idea.
You're right! Okay, so what came next in my story? Was it Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig used the room flusher to clean the mess? Or I had my big idea? So, what came next in my story? Room flusher or big idea?
Big idea!
Right! First, Mr. Guinea Pig made a huge mess. Then I had my big idea, and then we used the room flusher to clean our room. And that's exactly how it happened. All right, let's play Eat It or Wear It.
Eat it or wear it, yeah, yeah, yeah.
When you see something you're supposed to eat, shout, "Eat it!" Let's practice. Leftover pizza!
Eat it!
When you see something you're supposed to wear, shout, "Wear it!" Overalls!
Wear it!
Okay, let's play. A great big apple!
Eat it!
Football helmet!
Wear it!
Raincoat!
Wear it!
Banana!
Eat it!
Hula skirt!
Wear it!
Good job! I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too.
Puppies need checkups to make sure they stay healthy and strong.
Hi, I'm Dr. Peterson. I'm a veterinarian.
A veterinarian is a doctor that takes care of animals.
I'm going to take a listen to Fudge's heart, and we'll do a physical exam just to see how she's doing.
When you go to the doctor, first she listens to your heart, then she weighs you, and then she checks your tail. But I don't have a tail.
We need to give Fudge a shot. A vaccination today, okay? Sometimes it doesn't really hurt when I give her the shot, but sometimes it stings a little bit more afterwards.
You'll be okay, Fudge. You're a very brave Fudge.
Up and up. Nick Jr.
Piper here. Miss Spider's coming up after this. Nick Jr. Great view.
Around here aren't just hectic. Oh, they're insane. But no matter how crazy it gets, I insist on serving a hot breakfast. That's why I love these.
Aunt Jemima frozen pancakes, light and fluffy homemade taste the easy way.
The Barbie Diaries is coming to DVD with best friends.
2, 3, 4.
Rock and music.
It's a whole new year, and I'm gonna rock.
And one amazing adventure.
Everything I'd written in the diary had come true.
The Barbie Diaries on DVD May 9th.
Help them create this summer. Create bare feet, the sound of a sprinkler, the smell of fresh-cut grass. Create motion with brilliant colors. Create masterpieces. Then, create a clean canvas. Help them create memories outdoors with Crayola.
Soft Soap searched and searched for the softest of soft. And there's nothing like the softness of real cashmere. New Soft Soap Pure Cashmere. The first and only body wash made with real cashmere extract and moisturizing cream. Proven to hydrate and soften even the driest skin. Wrap yourself in cashmere soft skin. New Pure Cashmere Body Wash. Only from Soft Soap. Feel the softness.
Discover what's new with Nick Jr.'s Backyardigan Spring Collection. Let your imagination set sail as you search for adventure in a whole new style. Or take along your own cuddly crew to look for buried treasure. And when you and your friends find someplace new, you can celebrate there with a meal or two. Because the really nice part of playing pretend is knowing you can do it all over again. The Backyardigan Spring Collection. Available now at the shop at nickjr.com and other fine stores. Each sold separately. And the Backyardigan's Cave Party. Available now on DVD.
With so many choices, how do you know which Medicare prescription plan is right for you? Walgreens can help. Bring in a list of all your prescriptions to any Walgreens, and you'll get a free report that shows which of your prescriptions each plan covers.
My report really helped me to choose the plan that's best for me.
Walgreens accepts all major plans, including AARP and WellCare. Sign up before May 15th, or you may have to pay a higher plan premium. Come in now for your report. You'll also receive $50 in coupons, only at Walgreens.
I'm gonna need all this.
Not that much, Slugger. This'll do it.
Less is more with Charmin Ultra. That's because it's more absorbent, so you can use less than this regular quilted brand.
Good save.
Charmin Ultra, best for bare bottoms.
Cha-cha-cha. Ultra. Charmin.
Oh, yes, you're excited.
Ooh.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking Beneful. You've never seen anything like it before. It has wholesome grains, real beef, even carrots and peas. So there's carbohydrates for energy and protein for those serious muscles.
And you even get some vegetables.
So happy.
You love it so much you only think you're getting spoiled.
Yes, you do. But it's good for you, too.
Healthful, flavorful, Beneful. Beneful brand by Purina.
Not getting what you want by pushing a button? Now you can. New Airwick Scented Oils Express freshens all day and at the push of a button releases an extra boost of fragrance. Right when you want it. Express, also in mobile air. Airwick, it's good to be home.
Everyone's got a tickle spot, just like you.
Tickle Curious George, and he'll start to laugh. But George has a secret tickle spot that's always someplace new. It'll make him laugh a lot.
I love to tickle you.
Me too.
Tickle and giggle, Curious George.
Don't mean to bug you, kid, but here comes Miss Spider on Nick Jr. She's beautiful.